See, this is a large tubular aquarium where hundreds of fishes, including sharks, are kept. This man is a scuba diver carrying an oxygen cylinder on his back, a feeding plastic box, and a long stick for his own protection. He feeds fishes by moving the cylindrical box. Fishes are allured towards him as they know he will feed them.